I gotta be honest with you. Once you become a public figure, somehow, in the eyes of the world, you cease to be human. You're forced to exist in an atmosphere that's not normal. You become more like a character. And there's certain demands that are put on you that are not put on other people, real people. So, say I'm having a bad day or got into a disagreement with my wife or I just lost a loved one and someone asked me for my autograph. I'm expected not to react based on how I feel, but to turn on my character, to sign and smile and move forward. It just becomes a lonely place where even your friends can't relate to a lot of things. They don't relate to the constant demands on your life. Because now your life is full of people who want you to do this and they want you to do that for them. A lot of relationships become life-taking and not life-giving. And it makes you feel alone, like you're on an island. But I have to remember, I'm never really alone. I'm just an anomaly.